kakawsat ti Ebanghelyo ti ako.
Dayaw ti mapay ken kao Kristo, agtugaw tay amin.
Dungdong kay kakawsat ken gagayem ti pamati, magandang good morning po sa ating lahat. Sabihin po natin sa ating mga tabi, bawat gising is a blessing. Pero bawat new morning is a great blessing. Palakpan po natin ang Panginoon. We are now on our last Misa di Gallio. The last day of the Christmas Academy. Okay. Academy po ta. Every day, meron po tayong team. And we hope that we can also learn some insights from our teams of Misa di Gallio. Congratulations to all those who finished the Christmas Academy. Palakpan po natin sila. May the grace of a more meaningful Christmas be with you. Amen? And for those who have not completed the Misa di Gallio, oh well, there is always next year. There is a different feeling whenever we have the last day of the Misa di Gallio, last Sunday of the season of Advent, it's the fourth week of Advent. Naragsak nga nalpas tayon ti Misa di Gallio. Nang runa kadagiti nakalipas ti siyam nga aldaw, sabsabali ti Riknana. Uray siya, sabali ti Rikna. Sabali pwede boses kon. Okay? Adunga gundaway, we call it academy because adunga gundaway ti panakaammo tayo. Ken panakapatibker ti pamati ken panagayat tayo ti Dios. Knowing more is to love more. Dikidya po, ay ayatim timi sa tao no amamum launay. Maagtagay ayat ti dina ammo. You cannot love what you do not know. But if you know Him more, you will love Him more. Amen? In the scriptures that we read and heard, in the reflections that we have heard, help us to know God more and moved us to love Him more. Kunati garod apo, the 9 days of our Misa di Gallio is waiting but transforming. Gururay tayo, kimbahit ipa nagururay tayo kat balbaliwin na tayo kumati Dios. Agururay tayo, ngayon agkarkararag tayo as ipapasnek. Agururay tayo, ngayon agkararag tayo as iriridam. Ken nang runa, agururay tayo, tatno kasta, ket agbalintay pa'y nasaysaya at nga Kristiyano. It's waiting and becoming more better Christians. Sapay kong magaruda po ta, namamiris tayo, nalawlawagan ti panunod tayo, napalagaan ti rigna tayo. Amen. Palakpakan tayo na po Diyos. For the past 9 mornings, the liturgy and readings, we went back to the original Christmas story. And we see that, kunatay apo, iti panagmisa tayo, ininot na tayo subsubli. We are brought back to really hear the stories of the first Christmas, of the incarnation of Jesus. Because we know that we have been drifted away, yet adayuna tayo iti lubong, iti umno akay papanan na iti istorya, iti tatao ni Apo Jesus. There is so much material trappings There's so much commercial layers the world had manufactured around Christmas. And Misa di Gallio is to go back, retelling over again, the original Christmas story. Ita, dikalma na po. So, pinasyar kumot ni nanang ko ta, kunak garud kat ha na makapagpudno, no, hang kumot nga pasyaran ni inang ko. Ta kunak mat kat, ti Paskwa kat, we have to find time. Amen? Talaga ibirukam ah. Tangamin hoan kat, naglawa ti bakram mo pagrasunam. Ta kunate garud, we have to find time until we have time. Ngamin, no, awanin to oras, awanin. Ako natay apo, time lost is lost forever. Amen? Kahit kung nagkaragyan mo na kini Sir Alvin, ngamin ta talaga ang kumot kayan ag drive. So nga, tibiyahin mi from here to Aritaw, nakaturo gak piman. Kahit traffic gayam. So I was informed that there was an opening of a mall in Bambang. The City Department Store in Bambang. Originally, its name known ni Ranieses Salviejo Mall. But now it's named as City Department Store. Siguro agbalinto nga City ti Bambang. So nga garon guys. So nga, grabe nga traffic. So garod nga kun kuna tayo. Hindi nga ta panawin na apeso sa dati traffic nga kasjay. Panawin ti Paskwa. So kuna tayo garod. You see, there are a lot of commercial trappings. There is so much commercialism. And this has brought us away from the very meaning of the Christmas story. Hindi ang sat kinagayem, itaapo nga parbangon. Nangigan tayo tinapintas, no? If we have to follow the Misa di Gallio gospel readings, ngayon po sana, because this is the fourth Sunday, that's why we have heard again about the incarnation mystery of Jesus, the Annunciation, and also the saying of yes of Mary. But the very fiat of Mary that has made the plan of God realized. You could just imagine. Nuhan kuma nga nagwen ni Maria, haan nga napatungpal iti plano ti Dios, ti panakisalakan ti lubo. Ket kung nagarod ni Maria, siyak ta dipen ti Apo, matungpal kas iti saom. Ket ita, nintay Apo nga basain, the ninth day of our Misa di Gallio, it's the Benedictus. It is the canticle of thanksgiving of Zacharias. Benedictus. Gapuanan apo ta, bigbigin na nga nabendisyonan sunay ti Dios. Karaman ti asawa na. They were greatly blessed by God. You could just imagine. They never thought that they will have son. They never thought that their prayers will be granted. They never thought because it's impossible. It was a helpless situation. And yet, God has been faithful to this couple. God has given them son in the person of Saint of John the Baptist. And you see, we conclude the 9-day Misa di Gallio with the Zacharias song, the Benedictus. Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. Kinagpintas mo na po that Benedictus tells us that John was to shine a light on those walking in darkness, and with a light in the darkness can be comfortable thing. It can also be about bringing things into the light, exposing what is wrong, unrighteous and unjust. This was and still uncomfortable message for those who have many possessions, those who rely on their own worldly success, those who ignore the needs of the poor and hungry, and those who have no concept of their neighbor, let alone a desire to love them. I would like to make use of the lines of this Benedictus, a beautiful line in scriptures which may serve the summary of the Christmas good news. In the tender compassion of our God, the dawn from on high shall break upon us to shine on those who dwell in darkness, in the shadow of death, and to guide our feet into the way of peace. Nagpintas ako, kapwanan, nga iti Paskwa, itatataon na Apo Jesus, ken panakabukel, ken panangited kadatayo, indaklan nga sagot, awan sa bali, iti ayat, ken kinaimbag, ti Dios kadatayo. Isugod nga kuna tayo, sabsabali tirik na tayo. Gapwanan ta sa bali tirik na tayo, noada ti kinaimbag ken kinamanagayat ti puso tayo. Amen? Di po ba? Iba po yung pakiramdam natin kung tayo po'y nagiging mabait, mapagmahal sa ating kapwa. The dawn has already broken upon us, and this we shall commemorate the solemnity of the Nativity of our Lord tonight. And we join Zechariah in singing his song of salvation as we bow down before our Savior Jesus Christ and allow him to reborn in our hearts. Benedictus, ibig po sabihin, bene, saka dicere. Ibig po sabihin, good words. When we speak well to other people, we become blessing to them. When we speak good word, it's pleasing to the ears, and that we move people and we inspire people, and they also feel blessed with our words. Amen? Dikit di apo no kunam kinibakit mo, nagpintas ka bakit? That's good word. You see, you can evoke different feeling. Naglaing ka na kong, sabali apo, tirik na dyan na kyo. Yung no kunam dyan mo, nagtabod ka mo na kong. You're not a blessing. Actually, we say that's not a blessing word. But when we speak well to other people, to our family member, to every one of us, isn't it that there is a good feeling? There is a feeling of being blessed. Benedicere, Benedictus. And Jesus, in his words to us, are words of blessings, because his words inspire us. Isuguro dapo sa apay kuma ta we become blessing to other people with our speech, with our words. Kuna tigaro dapo, our word may be two-edged sword. It is sa ukat mayari kas natadim nga kampilan asumugat tirik na kenmang balbalyo tirik na. That's why when we speak well, we say good word, which is let us also speak good word to other people, appreciate other people, uplift other people, then we can be a blessing to one another. Amen? On this ninth day of Misa di Gallio, Anya ka dito bendisyon. Nga daw-dawatin ka na po Diyos. Imsakbay ito nga dumawat, ibendisyon ka na po Diyos. Sapay ko ma, tagbalintay mo nga bendisyon, itipada tayo na tao. Anya ti bendisyon mo itibiyag mo ita, kapanawin. Anya ti bendisyon mo itang agdama. Sapay ko ma, taramatim nagbalinmet nga bendisyon, itipadam at tao. Nakalsat, nalpasan, timisa di galyo. Nga magtultuloy, taayat, kenkinembag ti Diyos kada tayo. Itultuloy tayo mo at garot, nagbilin, agbalin, a bendisyon, tipada tayo at tao. Mawinday to'y, madaydayaw ti Apo iti amin. Amen.